I'm back, but I didn't really expect it to be this way.
For me, it's running into a disaster because my body just can't do it.
It's just, this is something new for me. This is one of the hardest things I've ever done or planned. Just being out like this, it's tough because it's cold.
I have a lot of downturns right now, and I really don't know how I'm gonna survive the next days.
Getting closer onto a group of at least 9 to, I would say, 11 muskoxen.